If you guys are a fan of horror and you're a fan of the master Stephen King, well, there's two projects based on his work you should definitely check out. Both trailers are out now. The first trailer is for the horror remake of It. Yup, It. Some of us were terrified as children of that movie, and they're coming out with a remake for the film, so the trailer out for it now. You should definitely check it out and check out what It looks like today. Well, the other thing I want to talk about is the fact that Stephen King's novel, The Mist, is being readapted for television. If you guys checked out 2007's The Mist, which was a great film and has one of the most polarizing endings that you can probably remember, there's a TV show coming out, and guess what? The trailer shows us they're not holding back on the gore or the terror. So it looks like there's gonna be definitely some terror fans in love when it comes June 22nd on Spike, The Mist.